Hello, and welcome back to Skyrim Special Edition on the PlayStation 4. It's a new day. We just got up. It's right at 4 a.m. Like, we just made it to my deadline of 8 o'clock. I did some smithing. I think it only came up like 1 or 2 points. It wasn't a lot of smithing that we were able to do. Made steel armor, iron armor, I think one of each, and then like 4 leather armor. It may have been 2 iron armors. But that was it. Just those few things, and I think we made a sapphire silk necklace as well. That's it. Not much. You didn't miss a whole lot. And we are on our way. I did, while in Whiterun, I did check out that book. It mentions Gowder is interred in a place. I don't know if he said cave or Viro or what he said, but a place near the tower he once ruled from, named, I think, Reachwater Rock. So I think we just have to extrapolate a little bit out of that. Or, you know, maybe we talk to the innkeeper. You know, my throat's bothering me a little bit here. Excuse me. I think that's our new go-to. If somebody gives us a quest, they marked it on our map. Simple as that. That's how we know where it's at. Very easy. If we're getting it from another source, we're not getting it directly from someone, then I think really the go-to is that.
You there, a traveler, over here.
Is that we go to an innkeeper. Have you heard of this place? And a lot of the time, I think it's pretty safe to say they have. Reachwater Rock. Maybe they didn't. You know, the Gowder legend says it's scrub, but I don't know. Is Reachwater? It's known as Reachwater Rock. See, the line in the book says a place known as Reachwater Rock. So who knows it as that? Is it the locals? Do they call it that? I would say so. So He wasn't just born with this knowledge. He doesn't just know he's buried at Reachwater Rock. Okay. He was digging around. He found out. So someone. Wow, frame rate, please. Somebody knows about Reachwater Rock. I think it's safe to say that it's common. I was gonna say, if this doesn't clean up soon, I might just have to restart this video. I think that's Alduin. That won't stop me from taking a shot at it, though. My one glass arrow, unfortunately. Seen this before. He is raising another dragon. also interesting when you absolutely wrap a dragon. Like, he doesn't even exist. I think the last time I was here, I wondered if I read that. Nope. Let's get the little back. That hurt it. Oh my god! More frequent. All the time. They keep coming and they're sending more and more. And it's, I feel like I gotta put a stop to this. Hello. Yeah. Arrow back. I've got these nice elven arrows right now, so I don't want to lose too many. I know I started with 13, so we've already lost two. I think on the dragon, we lost the two. So. Maybe the two I missed. Remember, I missed the one, first shot, which surprised me, but it seemed like a fine shot. See, that's probably the two I missed. On the road. What? No. What?
Boost!
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
I don't agree with you. Stormcloaks. Ass. They were to me.
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
There's enough for all of us if you aren't greedy.
Thank you. one arrow. Put the flank on me?
I know you're miserable. Life.
Getting to the point of running deal with those things, which is. Shit.
I'll see you burn.
What's the deal with this?
Fools? I think if you've been paying attention, you notice a little bit more of a pattern. She's starting to show more. She's starting to take more chances. She's also starting to got caught, she's gonna take it, damn the consequences. So.
done that a few times lately. But yeah, I came in here, took a few, and what's going on here? And then you walk up to this first one. Oh, he's got that book too. So that's kind of guaranteeing you get this quest. Yeah, that's nice. Then Emerald Dragon Ball, just sitting there, that's a good task. Let's place be forgotten forever, let me struck from the royal rolls of history. Let it never be spoken to by man nor mare. Let its very name be lost to the ages. Ye who enter here know this place was sealed at a great price. Honor those who perish, turn back and leave it to the rest. Now, this place would be known by the locals because it's got this door. Like, how many people have seen this type of door? Every other time we've seen one, there's been Draugr, which means there's really not been that many people before us, if any. So, this is new, and so people are like, it's got this great door, if you can figure out how to open it, you know, grand treasure behind it. They would obviously make a story like that. I think this is Eyrie first, Eagle Dragon. We'll try it. But then I come in here blind. So, what's everyone say? Bear, whale, snake. Come in here blind. There's an emerald sitting right there. Alright. Yeah, this is, to me, this is great. Like, okay, we just unlocked an ancient secret. I wonder what killed him. It doesn't exactly mean it's only a one area dungeon. Because sometimes you'll go into a second area and then come back out at a different part of the first area. So it doesn't necessarily mean it's a one area dungeon. But that's typically how I take it, and I'm not often wrong. That almost looks like a bear over there. But this looks like it's very short. I mean, that very much looks like a secret passage. Doesn't it? Why? Oh, I miss it. What am I missing right now? If I just look at the local map, it doesn't show anything. That should satisfy me. The time doesn't even show anything. Should satisfy me, but it doesn't. think I now have to keep on. Exactly where I ended up hiding this thing. But I feel like I found it. Why the brakes just didn't remember that? I'm glad it didn't. give you guys a minute to figure out why I know that. I will reveal the way I can tell. Well, the other three, the horns on their helmet are sticking straight up in the air. His are down by his. When I had them down to two, I actually thought it would be the other way around. Was the bright one. But then when he teleported them, they came back in with three up. And I realized I had backwards. Alright, let's go ahead. Use up these two dwarven arrows. And let's see him pop a quick save. The only way I don't have it is if we now have to fight the father, but I don't think that's the case. Oh shit. He actually just forged it together while I wasn't even looking. Sideways! What is that quest? Or trophy, rather. I don't imagine where we're going to trade that out for something else. Alright, Skyrim. Sideways. Yes! It was a secret thing, and now it's down. Read an explanation for sideways and it really didn't make any sense. What the hell? Let me try something else. That doesn't like to take it better. complete 10 side quests, but apparently there are only 13 side quests that count. So that's what that is. Let me, not that, let me flip over here. And I'm actually going to not silver flare this one. I'm going to put that as my quest marker. The point here, we want to go north. So I come out of here. Would this be the way I go? Up around? Probably. I don't see why not. Yeah. That makes sense. So we'll head this way. Yeah, we're heading back to Solid 2. We may introduce ourselves to the Earl, we may not. But the main point here is going to be diplomatic immunity. And then maybe whatever the shit. Meridius quest is called, whatever that is. That's a secondary option. And of course, Sagan VRL doing all that is an option. That also will be considered. And we love Sagan. We also need to very, very strongly consider wanting to get rid of the cultists. That's the hell. Barely. So that's something else that's going to be on our short list. But I don't think anything really going to happen this episode. This is more or less just going to be back to Solitude, sell what we've got, and then wrap up. I think we got about 20 minutes. I mean we could maybe do Hag then in that time, but I don't think we want to risk not getting it. I think we're just heading back to Solitude, do some selling, and at most introduce ourselves to the world. Don't you even...
Yes?
Fucking kidding me. Who the fuck are you? Who are you fucking coming me?
Lock.
Why are you kill me? And this may be why you're seeing these changes in Laranway's behavior. Because every 5 steps somebody's trying to kill her. So So now, you know, she comes across a pack of elves. They're probably going to try to kill me anyway, so I might as well. Strike first, you know.
In the name of the Jarl! You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people.
What are you talking
about? What say
you
in your defense?
Fine.
Smart woman. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Who did it? The elves? Like, was it when I tried to steal that fucker's shield? Is that when he's arresting me for? What the fuck? Where is he gonna take me? Maybe Marka. I might be closest to Marka. Oh yeah! Boom! This is our first time in Markar.
What business do college mages have in a place like Sarthal, anyway? It's a place for Nord dead. Not your weird experiments. Tassilis, what is this?
A nail?
Is that what you call it? In the Legion, we would have called it useless. Look how brittle the metal is.
I'm sorry. I just... Well, the forge gets so hot in my throat.
You thought what? You would skip a step? Not heat the metal all the way through? Jesus. Now do it again.
Need a new blade?
What is wrong with him?
Tacitus? Boy's an Imperial. I keep showing him how to treat the iron, but he never gets it. In the Legion, the Imperial smiths used to read books when they couldn't set their hammers straight. Wisdom of the old, I guess. If you find a book called The Last Scabbard of Akrish, could you bring it to me? Tacitus sure isn't learning by example.
I think I might have seen that.
Thanks.
I'll see if I have it.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Well, what do you got? Why so much? Got some things I'd like to say.
Let me know if you need something for.
I'm sorry, I just flinch him.
How the dust out of your eye. You're breaking his finish. Hit it harder.
Construction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings.
They're all made of stone. Give me your fucking...
I'm Gorza's assistant. I help... Gorza is the one you should ask if you need it.
Can't talk. Alish will beat me if I stop working.
Ah, Lindrel Hall's fine, if you can afford it. The steward in the keep will tell you more.
Where's the keeper? Up on that. Yeah, maybe I will.
Bit of jewelry for your journey home.
Whoa, no.
I bleed for the people of Earth.
I healed.
Yes, that's all clear.
Die for my people.
By the divines, the force order here in the city.
Price.
Everyone stay back. The Marcos City Guard have this all under control. There are no Forsworn here. We'll handle things from here. Move along.
What was he saying about the what was he doing, man?
I said move along. The Forsworn are just a bunch of madmen. We have everything under control. Stay out of it.
The bloodiest beef in the reach.
That's right. It isn't.
The finest jewelry in
Gods? A woman attacked right on the streets.
Yeah.
Are you all right? Did you see what happened?
I mean, he pulled a knife and I fucking wrecked him.
I'm so sorry. I hope the Eight give you more peace in the future. Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
I certainly didn't drop anything.
My note? No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket. Until next time.
What? I didn't drop anything. General store. It's a general store. Man, this is good.
Did you hear all that noise outside?
It's just the market rabble. We should get back to work. You there, if you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
Yeah. Oh.
No, I'm not Arnleaf. Yes, I know it's called Arnleaf and Sons.
So who is Arnleaf?
I inherited the store from my husband. His father was Arnleaf. My husband, Gunnar, died about 5 years ago, for sworn attack. I missed that
stubborn oath. I was attacked by some Forsworn on my way here, and there was also a guy out in the marketplace who gets attacked, and he said something about Forsworn.
No, as if trade wasn't poor enough. Now there's violence in the streets. It was the Forsworn, wasn't it? I lose dozens of shipments every season to those barbarians. Now they're in the city? Gods help us.
Oh man. What do you mean about you keep losing shipments to them?
Oh, by the divines, is it that obvious? I swear, if my Gunnar was alive to see me now, this store would finally be on its feet if I hadn't lost my last shipment to the Forsworn attacks, especially made the Bella statuette. You aren't for hire, are you? A sellsword? I'll pay you if you can recover that statuette from the Forsworn.
I am always for hire.
Thank you. I'll have a sum of gold waiting for you when you return.
Exciting. All right, what do you got for
that? Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Let me see. If I have anything to sell to you. Well, that'll pretty much buy out right there. I don't know if she has anything I want, but it's fine. It's all fine.
Come back whenever you need something.
Okay. I don't know what. Still that one in Solitude's.
So you don't know anything about this house? No. Anyone seen entering or leaving? Any strange lights or unusual noises?
It's abandoned, and it's always been abandoned.
Bloodiest beef in the reach.
Excuse me, but do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave?
No, I haven't seen anything.
Seems no one in this city has. I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. We believe this house might have been used for Daedra worship, evil rites, and so forth.
Oh, Sorry, I just got here. I don't know anything.
Thank you for your time.
Stormcloaks try to break.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead? You and the Jarl will answer for any desecration of my ancestors' bodies.
That's enough, Thongvor. We're done. If it's about the Hall of the Dead, no, you can't go in there. I can't talk about it. Rest assured, the Jarl hears everyone's concerns. You will be able to visit the dead again soon.
I don't like being ignored.
Then my answer is the Hall of the Dead is closed. By order of the Jarl, understand?
Maybe I could help you reopen it if you would just tell me.
All right. I was going to suggest the Jarl hire someone to sort this mess out anyway. We've discovered that some of the dead have been eaten. Flesh has been chewed off. Bones were snapped to get at the marrow inside. We haven't caught anyone or anything yet. It's like it knows when I'm there. If you can get to the bottom of this, the priesthood of Arkay will reward you.
Oh, sweet.
Take my key and be careful.
Okay.
Tread lightly in the hall. We don't know what's in there.
You're here to see the Jarl.
No. No, there
it is. It moves. Understand?
The Silverblood family will be hurt.
Not to mention.
You have the honor of addressing a member of the Thalmor. Bask in it. As if this craggy wretch of a city could give birth to a superiorly bred mer such as myself. No, I'm not from Markarth. I was sent here to lead the Thalmor's interests in this corner of Skyrim. It's my mission to root out all Talos worship in this city. It's a religious matter. The Thalmor do not recognize Talos as a god. He was only a man, and does not deserve a place in our pantheon. The Empire has agreed to accept our beliefs, and its citizens have a responsibility to cease their heretical worship. You're awfully inquisitive, aren't you? I like that. Perhaps you'd care to solve a little problem I'm having.
As it pays.
Ogmund the Scout. He's old, respected, and I know for a fact that he worships Talos in his home. But the Jarl has been hesitant to call for his arrest. I want you to break into his home and find evidence.
You! Who are you to approach the Jarl of Markarth?
My name is Lil Ronway, and I was looking. I heard that there was a home for sale.
Very well. You may approach the Mournful Throne, but watch your words. Keep your eyes open for Forsworn when you're on the roads.
Rayrek, how is the Reach faring against this Forsworn menace?
Things are bad, Igmund. Our forces are barely able to keep the Forsworn in check. Merchants are reporting the loss of more of their shipments.
This is why I say we take the fight to them. Gather the Legion and drive those blasted beasts out of the Reach for good.
And what do Legion soldiers know about the hills of the Reach and the caves that make up those hills? The Forsworn can hide and ambush every assault.
The safety of the city and our settlements must be our only concern, Igmund. The rest of the Reach is on its own.
Cowards, both of you. My father would not sit idly back and wait while evil men take over his lands. We're done discussing this for now.
I'm conflicted. First things first.
I'm Igmund's uncle, as well as his steward.
You are the...
I have letters to read.
Oh, that's true.
You speak to Igmund, son of Hrolfdir, Jarl of Markarth.
Well, I came here to purchase a home. It seemed like it needs...
I don't know you, and I don't sell what precious property we have to outsiders. But if you're willing to work, and you prove to be reliable, I might deem you worthy to live here. My steward will handle things from there.
Okay. Well. Do you know when I got here, a woman was attacked in the marketplace?
My guards told me. Poor Margaret. And witnesses report that the attacker was shouting some nonsense about being a false one. I want to make things clear. Markarth has its troubles, but there are no Forsworn in this city. They are only a threat in the hills and along the roads where they live. Everywhere else, we are in control.
Okay, well, to...
If you'll excuse me, I have a city.
I advise Igmund the same way I advised his father.
Treat my people...
Caution, caution.
Are you a sellsword? I don't like your kind. No honor, no loyalty, unreliable. But I can't turn away a potential ally in these times. Let's see if you're better than a common mercenary. My scouts have tracked down one of the Forsworn leaders, hiding out in their blood-soaked camps. Deal with them. We will see. I want no mercy for those Forsworn. Understand?
I'm Igmund's uncle, as well as his steward. The Forsworn know. The Jarl has put out a bounty on the dragon that's been terrorizing the countryside. Here, take a look at this decree for details.
Old Dwarven city underneath the keep. Show itself.
Okay, what time is it? Oh, it's late. Okay. So we've got about 5 minutes left in this video. I'm going to spend that time finding an inn. And I'm gonna call it.
You're that one from the college. Heard about you.
Maybe for the day, maybe not, but at least for a little while. It'll be a little longer. I mean, you think the inn would be near the marketplace? So that's where we go.
Excuse me, do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave?
We already talked about this.
I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. We believe this house might have been used for Daedra worship. Evil rites and so forth.
I will talk to you this morning.
Thank you for your time.
What is this? Civil Wedding? Fantastic. Fantastic.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms. This is the Silverblood Inn. I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself.
Okay, but I just want to rent a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
I tell you, the Dragonborn come.
Okay. Look at that. Right on time. I think I want...
Let me know if there's anything else
everyone to pretend that second conversation with Bro didn't happen.
Believe the dragon.
Because... That's a little silly.
Can't talk.
There's no shipments coming in,
working.
So I
do.
So
we'll say he came down to great perhaps, but... Or maybe he was... I don't know. Maybe it was too dark, I didn't see.
Excuse me. Do you know anything about this house?
Nope.
Seems... I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. I believe this house might have been...
Inside?
I was actually just about to head on inside. Good to have someone watch my back. Follow me, and keep your eyes open. Daedra are powerful creatures and tricksters. Never know what you'll find.
And this will be what we do when... Just stop. When we return, this will be what we do. But as I said, it won't be immediate. I'm going to take a bit of a break.
Fresh food.
Quick save. And
wait,
that's it.
Did you hear that?